Hey, Dan.
Hey, Dave. How you doing?
Good. Did you hear about the new GRI class?
The one in June?
Yeah.
Briefly.
Okay, well, it's coming up June, and why would someone want to take the GRI class?
You know, as a professional in the real estate industry, when I took the class way back when, I thought that it was important to get higher education.
Yeah.
And GRI stands for Graduate of REALTOR Institute. As a professional, wouldn't you want to be a graduate of the REALTOR Institute?
Yeah, it's helped me a lot. As a lot of times when I'm going up against another agent, I tell them I have an extra 90 hours of educational training, and that helps me get the job over my competitor.
Sure, right.
So, also, you can take by taking the class, you can use it to get your associate broker's license because you have to have 90 hours of education.
Oh, so you can substitute GRI. Get that designation for your broker prep class.
Yes.
That's nice.
So that saves you time as well. Something else, a lot of the designations you have to pay extra every year to be
right.
A member, like a CCRM, a CRS. But with GRI, you take the classes, and once you graduate, you can advertise that membership or that you've completed the class for the rest of your life.
Forever. Right.
So,
and I found the education that I received in it to be invaluable in my business over the years.
Oh, yeah. It helps you a lot. Like, I know in GRI 3, I learned how to determine if an investment property was
right.
profitable and how to manage it and how it worked. But in every level, I learned stuff that helps me in the
right.
marketplace.
And the nice thing is it's right here locally at Wimlar.
Yeah.
I drove all the way to Benton Harbor, and that's three classes.
Yep.
Yeah. So that was 90 hours.
I had to drive to Grand Rapids to take my class. So anyways, it's being offered in Grand Haven the 1st of June. Go to the your emails or go to the Wimlar website and you can find out when it is.
Sounds good. Thanks, Dave.